Yeah, in here, antioxidant is material or compound that is used to prevent from the free radical. Yeah, we sometimes find the free radical in our daily activities. The example simple is the radiation of ultraviolet.
Okay.
Yeah, the radiation of ultraviolet is so many free radical. Yeah, so we need to prevent it. Yeah. We can find it the antioxidant. Yeah, in here I will be focused to our body. Yeah, to our body, and the material is from food and herb medicine. Yeah, for herb medicine, if we want to find the antioxidant, yeah, there are some herb medicine that are familiar. It can be like ginger, temulawak. I forgot in English, but in English, like daun salam, peniran, terus yang merah apa? Sa apa? I forgot the name. Pejakan normat ya. Like sambiloto ya. It has some antioxidant ya. And based of my research ya, when I did in college for some herb medicine, ginger has the highest antioxidant activity. Yeah, that based on the experiment. Yeah, and for the fruit, we can find the compound in the fruit. Yeah, like general fruit like mango or apple, yeah, or sometimes which the color is gray, sorry, gray, purple, yeah, like buah naga, like that, yeah, because it has a flavonoid compound too, and an apple it has a flavonoid too. A flavonoid is an antioxidant, yeah. So it can use to prevent the free radical. Yeah, I think just that for me.
Okay, right. And okay.
Is this the pair or anyone can ask Aldo?
Okay,
yeah,
so this is
anyone. Yeah, anyone can ask.
So everyone can free will.
Okay, can I first?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, Aldo, how important the material antioxidants that you mentioned before we need, Aldo? And what if we don't consume food contain antioxidant? Because to be honest, I rarely consume that you mentioned. Maybe for sure about the vegetables maybe or fruit. So yeah, what if, although if we don't is there any symptoms or I don't know, yeah, maybe you can explain to me.
Yeah, okay, yeah, actually when we consume the fruit or the other food which contain antioxidant, it can help us to prevent from the cancer. Yeah, because the cancer disease usually comes from the tumor. Tumor is one of the radical free radical that is apa kejamnya apa what we can say radical bebas weak ya ya weak weak free radical ya if like tumor what move quickly ya yeah, it can cause a cancer ya yeah. What's the source of the cancer it can come from the carcinogenic food ya yeah,
Karsino.
yeah, like panggang sometimes that usually panggang or bag ya yeah.
Roast.
Yeah, roast
Roast.
yeah. If we consume so many roast, yeah, like chicken roast or beef roast, yeah, actually the taste is delicious, but in long term, yeah, it can cause cancer. Yeah, like that. So to prevent that, we can consume like I said before, like the fruit or the herb, like the ginger and like that. Yeah, and I have one experience because I don't use but yeah code. Yeah, I don't use the code when I do the laboratory activity. There is ultraviolet. Yeah. Sinar and it's touch to me apa kena ke saya it touch to me ya yeah.
Okay.
Or it expose ya yeah, terpapar ya
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Expose at me.
It expose at me and my skin become become dark and we can say in bahasa like gosong.
Okay, burnt.
Yeah. Wah. And I realize it's begitu weak ya. Yeah. It's weak for our body.
How?
So, yeah.
Okay.
So I do the prevent thing, and I try to use. To use the Denko, I make it become the mesh. Yeah, and I find in the content of the Denko, yeah, it contain vitamin C and vitamin E. Yeah, both of them are the antioxidant. Yeah, and I think from that. The compound it helps me to reduce gosong in our skin. Yeah.
Okay, burnt on the skin.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I see. Okay. All right. Any follow up, Farah?
It's that's enough, Miss.
Okay, all right. Adnan, what about you and Almi?
So, just from I heard, so although we need antioxidant for our body, if we don't, it's question like para. Okay, just enough.
Okay. All right. So, maybe Aldo, I'd like to ask you.
Yep.
According to your suggestion, okay, if let's say we consume some roasted food making like beef, chicken roast, or like satay, for instance, in a longer term, which one should you, I mean, like, should we commit to do? Number one, okay, like, okay, it's okay to consume that as long as, like we balance it with, you know, like maybe veggies or herb consumption, or we literally avoid that merely.
Yeah.
So which one do you think wiser?
Yeah, if I have to answer, yeah, the best solution is to avoid the roast food. So it will make us to have a long life, yeah, and to prevent for the carcinogenic, yeah, that cause cancer. Yeah.
Okay.
Because in nowadays, yeah, many people the age of the life is not until 17. Yeah, I think it's caused because of the food that consumption. Yeah, but if we love to the roasted food like satay or like chicken roast or like beef roast, yeah, I think it's okay. Yeah, but don't too much. Yeah, you can consume a week, yeah, one time in a week, and after that you can make a balance, like me said, make a balance to consume the fruit, yeah, or drink the herb medicine. I think, yeah, it's enough to help our body.